Steve Stevens, aka the Bookie Killer, coming back with that thug motivation. I told you guys I was coming back with the Motivation 101. Here I am. It's $1,000 Thursday, on my way to work, trying to motivate myself, look in the mirror, tell myself, nobody's better than you, nobody can outsell you, nobody's gonna outright you today, because that's what master closers fucking do. This Motivation 101 this morning is how to prepare yourself for a monstrous motherfucking day. So, first of all, what I do is, like I said, I get in the car on the way to work, get my mind right, go over a couple closing statements, go over a couple rebuttals, because even the best in the world like myself forgets. Especially when you smoke a little kush like I do. So you gotta, what they call, polish your diamond. Sometimes your diamonds get a little dull. All you gotta do is put a little polish to them to get it right. It's $1,000 Thursday. You got college football. You got NFL today. And consider I'm the biggest sports consultant in the world, I gotta be on my game. I gotta paint my face, put my uniform on, and get that motherfucking game. And so do you. My point is, whether you're selling football, whether you're selling sports, whether you're selling cars, selling ice cream, or selling dope, you got to get prepared for the day and you got to stay motivated. And the very first thing that you got to have is confidence. If you don't believe in yourself, nobody's going to believe in shit you're selling. And that you could take to the motherfucking bank. Know yourself, know your product, know your confidence. Because people can tell when you're weak, they can see right through that. So you want to pump yourself up, even if you have bad things going in your life. See, I got a couple kids running crazy at the house. I got the nanny. I got personal problems just as well. More money, more problems. Just because you have millions of dollars doesn't mean you don't have problems. However, learn how to leave your problems at the motherfucking door just like I do. I get in the car. I motivate myself. I tell myself, what do I need to do today to be the best I can be? I put all my problems aside, and how I can be the best is being on point, listening to the client, making a friend, being on point with the closing statements, saying the right thing at the right time. Because after all, I'm a master closer salesman. I'm not like these other guys in my business that call people up, give them free games, and beg to suck their dick to get paid. That's not me. I'm not a motherfucking trick. I'm a pimp of the industry. And to become a master closer, it takes a lot of hard work and dedication. So the message that I want to give to you guys today, believe in yourself, have motivation, have goals, know what you're going to do for the day, and then go out there and accomplish those motherfuckers. Because you can do anything you want if you put your mind to it. And I know there's a lot of dream stealers out there. I know there's a lot of people that will constantly try to bring you down. There's people in your environment that might bring you down. Fuck that. You keep them haters off you, you get them off you, you get your mind focused, you get mental clarity, and you go be the best you can fucking be. Fair enough?